Hi, my name is Arlene Ma'ala, my mom Paulina. In my short film, Family Piano, I share with you a little family history and a surprising discovery I learned while researching our piano. Enjoy my story.
My mother still has the family piano from our childhood. It sits in her living room, played occasionally by visiting grandchildren. As a child, I remember it was this huge, dark, heavy thing that was the focal point of the living room. And Mom certainly knew how to use it and make use of it, being practical and resourceful. When the crochet tablecloth wasn't gracing the dining room table, it was the piano runner over the top. And she made sure that the piano ushered in the holidays and seasons, like Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, Easter. Oh yeah, and can't forget piano lessons. There was three of us siblings. My oldest brother started lessons at about 7 years old. It didn't sound like much, but then it started to sound like something. Something pretty. Something fun. Then he started learning Beatle tunes, and more Beatle tunes. It was the 60s after all. Oh, and can't forget Elton John. I never took lessons, but I had a pretty good ear, and I played my first and only recital at my school assembly. I was in second grade. It wasn't until I was an adult and out of the house that I noticed what a unique heirloom instrument we had. Never ever seeing another quite like it, with its details and elegant carvings and a great sound. All I knew is that my parents bought it for us kids.
I bought it from my uncle when he stopped teaching the piano, and he bought himself a new one, 1950s maybe.
Because when they learned that he is a very popular professor of piano in the Philippines. And so some of the townies here learn about it, and he had students. And so I bought the piano one. He has ears for it until now, that piano's good, huh? Yeah. And then he went to University of Redlands too.
And then you took lessons here from him. You continued.
Yeah, I took, and then I lost interest because I started to work, and then you came and everything. I stopped everything, which is good though. I think I bought that about very cheap, less than $300, and a used one. And at that time, money was expensive on the
room. Wait a moment. Back up. This is a double take for me. My older brother is just a baby, too young to start piano lessons. And all this time, I thought the piano was for us kids, but really, it was for Mom. I didn't even know she was interested in piano lessons. She always seemed to be the singing type. Who would have known a piano could provide richness to our family? For one thing, I learned something new about Mom. She was interested in lessons on a musical instrument. It's just another facet of Mom to love and appreciate. And Dad, of course, for supporting Mom. Four generations of our family has played this piano, starting with my great uncle, my mom, and my aunt too, us also. Us kids, and now the grandchildren. As I think back to when I was a little girl, I do remember Mom playing the piano. She played a Filipino folk piece. It was the one and only piece I ever heard her play. And she played it well.